About let me get this bad boy out, huh? Hey, you guys. It's me. I'm Bunny. Sometimes I buy stuff, sometimes I say stuff, and sometimes I do stuff. Today, I actually didn't buy anything. Can you believe it? But I am gonna say some stuff. I guess it pays to be a small up-and-coming channel about stuff that people buy and to also have your contact information in the description below, because iMethod Beauty sent me an email out of nowhere saying that they were a beauty company that make eyebrow, lip, and eyeliner products, and if I would be interested in making a video if they sent me their winged eyeliner stamp. And I was like, winged eyeliner stamp, you say? Make some content about a winged eyeliner? Pretty much my signature thing. Please, I will be happy to. So I received it yesterday via Amazon because they are trying to advertise that they're selling all their products on Amazon right now. Now, of course, before I put this on, I did a little bit of research. So I did go to their product on Amazon. It retails for $12.95. It actually has 4.5 stars out of almost 2,500 reviews. So whether they're being bought or not, that is still something to say. They also gave me a discount code. So if you want to try this off Amazon, you can get 10% off by using iMethodFans. I will also put that in the description below. What's funny about this is I actually saw this product before on Amazon when I was searching for more black eyeliner. Black eyeliner is my thing. I've been having a lot of trouble with them lately. I don't know what is happening. I don't know if it's the new types of eyeshadows that I'm using that is just drying the tips up. I actually have in my cart for the Sephora VIB sale that's coming up at the beginning of April, I have this Tarte Clay black eyeliner that I used to use forever ago, which is actually not a liquid. It's like a clay with a brush so that you can like brush it on. And I'm hoping that maybe that helps a little bit. But in the meantime, I am very happy to try this out because everyone knows that doing a perfect wing is one of the hardest things on the planet. Now, I have not opened this up yet and I have not tested it yet. So, you know, we are going to do it together for the first time. I am total gonzo, call me Hunter S. We are just gonna go for it. Here is the packaging. It's actually very pretty, like pretty decorative. It says that it is 10 millimeter. It looks like on the back, they have all of their social media and contact information. So if you have any questions, looks like they got a customer service line. Although I have never contacted an eyeliner company because I had issues with a product. But you know, there's always somebody out there. We're gonna open this baby up. Oh, I see, okay. So it looks like you get two pieces in the package. So it looks like you have the left and the right wing in two different containers. It also looks like they're double-sided. So one side has the actual eyeliner tip and then the other one has the actual stamp tip. Obviously your satisfaction is guaranteed, and if you need to return this, you know Amazon pretty much accepts anything back. Let's kind of just practice on my hand with one of these right now. Let's do the left wing. So here we go. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see that. Oh. It did make a cute little wing. All right, let's try the actual eyeliner side. Ooh, nice and liquidy, yes, okay, okay. You can see it did make a line with the eyeliner. Okay, so I'm gonna kind of bring you guys in a little bit and we're gonna give it a shot here. Let's, you know, dive right in, let's go. Okay, so if you see me like hunching over, it's because I've got my mirror right here and I'm like trying to look in the mirror, but I'm gonna try and, you know, do this as well as I can. So we're gonna take the left eye pen and, ooh, this is very nerve-wracking. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh, I feel like Cirque du Soleil. I guess you're gonna wanna like try and line it up with the, oh gosh, I don't know. Okay. Okay. It's not terrible. All right. Now we're gonna try and fill it in with the eyeliner. Dude. That is actually not too fucking bad. Wow. I mean, you saw that took me like 4 seconds. Okay, maybe not four, but I mean, that looks pretty freaking good. All right, let's do the other eye. See if we can get that. Wow, wow. Okay. All right, but we still have another eye to go. And everyone knows that the second eye is always like the worst. I don't know what it is. You got all this confidence doing this one. You would think the second one would be better, but let's try this one now. I'm sorry, I'm really trying to get it so you guys can see it, but I also like want to do it correctly. Okay. Let's fill it in. Okay. All right. Okay, what I will say is I feel like this right one, and this is probably no fault of mine or theirs, but it seemed like the right one was a little bit more runny. So when this left one was like perfect, this right one seemed a little bit more runny. That's why I didn't go kind of as thick over there. I just didn't want it to run. Now, mind you, I have no eye primer or anything on. I just literally have some shadow and, you know, maybe with some primer that would be helped a little bit. And honestly, I'm not freaking mad at it. I mean, for how easy that was, I'm not mad at it. Like at all. Yeah, dude, I could like totally pull this off. I was a little bit nervous. I was like, all right, well, you know, we might just look like an emo dumpster fire going to Sam's Club today, but I think this is pretty cool. Let me go do my waterline and put on some mascara, and I will be right back. Okay, my thoughts. So, honestly, for the amount of time it took me to make this little eyeliner wing, I am not mad about it. I think for $12.95, the speed of this look was worth that, hands down. I will say that when I went to go put on my mascara, I took some micellar water to take off the swatch, and it didn't come off. I had to pull out the actual eye makeup remover and take it off. So that's just something to keep in mind. But that does maybe mean that it has some lasting power. I think with a little bit more practice, I would get better at it. Maybe getting the wings a little bit more even. But I'm telling you saw me open the package. This was the very first time that I used it, and I still got this good of a look. So I'm pretty impressed. And if you want to check this out, I'll put the link to this particular product in the description below, and you can use the code iMethodFans to save 10%. So if you could tell me below if this is something that you really struggle with, is getting that perfect wing, that would be awesome. Also, if you could like this video, give it a thumbs up, and maybe press that subscribe button, that would be so awesome too. I like totally appreciate it. Again, guys, thank you so much. I love you, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!